An elementary school in Des Moines is rolling out a first-of-its-kind program here in central Iowa, a program intended to have students speaking two languages fluently by the fifth grade. News Channel 8's Mark Tauschek is live in the newsroom to explain. Mark?
Well, Stacy, the idea is to take advantage of the young mind when kids mimic what they hear and remember everything.
So we start with take classes. What's to take lessons, to take a nap? What is it? Tomar with the M.
This is the Spanish class you remember.
Like not always,
a teacher speaking a mix of English and Spanish just to make sure everyone gets it.
You're going to divide them up, okay? Each of you will take dos.
A source of anxiety for many a teen.
You can always translate things and stuff, but like the quick thinking and speaking Spanish is the most difficult.
Quick speaking Spanish is difficult.
¿Y aquí, Kira? ¿Qué dice aquí?
But what if you're too young to realize how hard it is?
Ajá, eso es lo que vamos a hacer.
This kindergarten class at St. Anthony's School is starting a six-year journey together this week, participating in a Spanish immersion program where almost everything they learn in class will be in Spanish.
Esto, allá en el casillero.
Parents of 27 kindergartners signed up for this new program. There are 17 kindergartners in the traditional classroom right across the hall.
Content that we teach remains the same. The language is the only difference.
Dr. Joe Cordero says by second grade, this group will be learning about 50-50 between English and Spanish. But for now,
kindergarten, 90% of their day will be in Spanish. And the only exceptions would be PE, music, and our religion. And that's been a concern for parents too. How do I talk to my kid when they come home? Well, we don't want the parents to teach them Spanish because we're hiring teachers that are native speakers.
That would be Marisol Guerra, who moved here from Honduras a few weeks ago.
Some of them are right now, I want to go home. I want my mommy.
But from her days teaching at an English immersion school down in Honduras, she knows that with repetition and familiarity,
¿tú qué vas a hacer?
These currently confused tots will be talking back to her in a good way.
Yeah, muy bien, Catherine. Okay, ready?
Now, the only other school in Iowa with this type of program is over in Dubuque. It started 7 years ago with just 14 kids. Today, there is an entire elementary with two sections for each grade that's entirely Spanish immersion. So there's precedent that it works here in Iowa already.
All right, Mark, thank you.